因为人类嗰个潜艇咧，佢最大嗰个嘅极限咧，咁样上下去深潜或者系急升，顶笼就可以系6000尺。
At number 6 is the Seawolf class submarine. The Seawolf class is a class of nuclear-powered fast attack submarines in service with the United States Navy. This class was the intended successor to the Los Angeles class, and the nuclear-powered Seawolf has a GEPWR S6W reactor system, 2 turbines rated 52,000 horsepower, a pump-jet propulsor, a single shaft, and 1 secondary propulsion submerged motor. The Seawolf class submarine is rated for a test depth of 490 meters. And now at number 1 spot is none other than the Oscar class. The Oscar class is the deepest diving operational submarine in the world today. It is a nuclear-powered cruise missile submarine designed in the Soviet Union for the Soviet Navy. They are currently in service with the Russian Navy, with some of the vessels planned to be modernized as Project 949AM to extend their service life and increase combat capabilities. The test depth of the Oscar class is 830 meters.
Okay.咁如果你要超越咗呢個嘅限制嘅話咧，咁暫時人類嘅潛艇係未做到啦，或者但係嗰個嘅 UO 咧就可以做到20,000尺，所謂6000尺嗰個嘅急速深潛或者係急升咧，呢、這個相信係嗰個數據上，但係事實上可能已經超出咗嗰個任何艦隻嗰個安全範圍嘅啦。如果你睇翻2020年咧，第一位核潛艇咧，俄國核潛艇佢最多。佢安全深潛範圍就係830米，即係2490尺。如果人類可以做到嘅紀錄，或者有史以嚟嘅就係6000尺2000米，但係 UFO 咧就係做到20,000尺，即係6660米，係超出咗3倍。都係講翻一個事例嘅，就係1960年代咧，有一個瑞士人 Shapiro 挑戰一個最深嘅馬里安納海溝。当中的挑战者心愿有几深呢，就是将整个喜马拉雅山抌下去呢都可以淹没了。因为马里安纳海沟最深点是11,340米，但喜马拉雅山是8,848米高的。Picker 要用了4.5个小时深潜到35,800尺。如果人类在1960年呢是需要 4.5 小时去深潜35,800尺，咁嗰个 UO 只係需要几分钟就可以深潜20,000尺嘅，根本係匪夷所思嘅。绝对係嚟自另一个世界。